All right, Houston. Well, let me give you a quick description. Almost every show I do, I always do usually about an hour and 20 of country, and then we do this next set. A lot of y'all guys ain't gonna understand it, but I've done it my whole life. And so they're gonna give us about 15 or 20 minutes. But the next time we come back in Houston, we'll fucking play a whole hour of this bullshit that you're getting ready to hear. And we always usually give a chance for the folks that don't want to hear the chance to leave. But we gotta hurry up and all that bullshit because we gotta be done in a few minutes. But give us 5 minutes, and this next thing is something that I've always done called Ass Jam. Switched it out. One, two. It's in the house. Yeah. There you go. A little more if you got it.
Yeah!
from Sim.
Thank you.
Just give me 1 second for my drummer to get back up here. Anybody got a fucking cigarette? Somebody? We'll be right back. Alright, so like I said, this is gonna have to be the last motherfucker, but the next time we're in fucking Houston, Texas, please come see us at a goddamn dark, dirty fucking club, and we'll walk your motherfucker asses straight into the motherfucking dirt. And we do appreciate y'all, you open-minded goddamn motherfuckers out there, giving us a chance to fucking ass drop!
Thank you for coming back.
Hey,
I hate it when anybody goes to jail.